Good.
Though time away is hard on the family, Mohamed and his wife Zainab are grateful their kids are growing up in a safe place.
My husband, he has a good heart, and he always wanted to save the country. And I gave him 2 times up because he always wanted to do the job. And the last time I said, go ahead, you save some.